Spotted.
Come on.
part of the Mujahideen's arsenal against the Soviets is secretly supplied by the CIA. But the war continues to drag on with neither side gaining the advantage. Now, though, the CIA have started supplying the guerrillas with a new weapon. We don't know the details, but rumor has it that it could turn the tide of the war. The Soviets have heard about it, and it has them spooked. Now the Hamid Mujahideen will issue this weapon, but then they will wipe out in no time. There's no trace of fighting at their fort, and all their supplies are just sitting there. Naturally, that screams biochemical weapons, but the Soviets deny using anything that would violate the BWC. Whatever happened, the Soviets have invaded the area and are searching for this Western weapon tech. This is the CIA's worst nightmare. If that weapon falls into Soviet hands, it'll drastically rewrite the history that's being made here. But the company can't be seen entering the area. That's where we come in. Boss, head to the fort of Dismasi Laman. Find the weapon before the Soviets and bring it back to base fast. The new weapon is codenamed Honeybee. To the U.S., it's a vital military secret.
Military's new weapon codenamed Honeybee. The CIA put it in the hands of the Hamid group of Mujahideen. But the Hamid fighters were wiped out. The Honeybee must still be hidden at their base, the fort at Dismasi Laman. Unfortunately, the Soviets are looking for the weapon as well. You have to get to it before they do, and bring it back here. There's a photo of the target on your iDroid. One more thing. Apparently, one of the Hamid fighters survived. He's missing. But if you can find him, he might lead us to the target. Good luck, boss.
Yeah.
Soviet relay base. Think there's something in there that could lead us to the honeybee? Something about the honeybee. The Soviet soldier. A lot of them came from Central Asia before, but lately they've been using more and more Russians. Simple, really. There's less hesitation to pull the trigger if they're not fighting their own race. Morbid cynicism, but it gets results. That's humanity for you. He knows about it. This is our chance. Of the target.